Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay mate, this is the final lap of the race, final lap. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home. Also, another fantastic victory for ART today. And I have to wonder, Davide Valsecchi, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Although the Formula 2 cars are all the same spec, the winner just looked better out there. It would have been a combination of getting those tires up to running temperature faster and driving to the condition on track. They made it look easy out there today.
ART, the French team who have been racing since the 90s in various forms of motorsport, are once again back on the winner's podium today after a brilliant display of driving skill. Now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
I'll probably go for Enzo Fittipaldi. The team did a good job with the strategy to put him in the pack, and he was good enough to take the opportunity.
After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
Come on.